When you say a sorry to someone, that doesn't mean you are wrong. That just means you value the person more than being right. It doesn't mean you are wrong. कभी किसी को sorry बोला इसका मतलब आप गलत हो गए नहीं. You prefer to save the person than being right. You prefer the relationship more than being right. You are willing to keep the ego aside and transform that ego into humility. To say, ठीक है, आपका गधा आगे, मेरा घोड़ा पीछे. आपका गधा है, मेरा घोड़ा है, लेकिन आपका गधा आगे, मेरा घोड़ा पीछे. You know when a man who says sorry when he's wrong is called honest. A man who says sorry when he's not sure is called wise. And a man who says sorry even when he's right is called husband. क्या करे रे क्यों यू नो. One of our American friends came, American bodied, and we took him on a second class, three tire, to Kolkata to go to Mayapur, some of us. And the fan wasn't working, Indian Railways. And as the fan wasn't working, this guy was getting restless. It's cold, it's hot, it's hot. I said, welcome to Indian Railways. It's hot, it's hot, he's shouting. So then the fan wasn't starting. So one guy, like a regular man, he asks me, आपके पास कंघी है क्या? I said, how do I have a kangi? India is what it is, how do I have a comb? So then this guy turns to another, like a normal man, and he asked for a comb. Got the comb, stood up on the seat, and started pushing the fan, you know? And the fan started. Dhakka start. This American man was amused. He said, how did it start? I said, electrostatic energy. Oh my God. Astrology is such a big thing. I was coming from some country. Only Air India international flight I ever took. I don't go on Air India now. Never, just once. And it was a free flight. Only 75 of us. And one Indian man was totally drunk, completely gone. मतलब he had thought इतना पैसा दिया आखिरी बूंद खाली करके ही उतरूंगा. Finished the whole thing, and then he was kind of lying down there, and he comes. I was sitting there. He comes up to me and says, पंडित जी, हाथ देखते हैं. I said, जरूर देखते लाओ. He stuck his palm out. I said, liver cirrhosis होने वाला है. He said, बराबर बोला. डॉक्टर ने भी यही बोला था. I said, it doesn't require astrology to see the way you are drunk that you'll get liver cirrhosis, you know. One guy came up to an astrologer and said, बहुत प्रॉब्लम चल रहा है सर, बहुत प्रॉब्लम चल रहा है. कुछ तो बोलो, क्या है बोलो प्रभु आप, कुछ तो. He said, looked at his kundli, said, शनि का 7.5 है तेरे को. शनि का 7.5. बोलो तो क्या करेगा साहब, बोलो. बोला, तुम 200 रुपया दो, हम पूजा कर देगा, तुम्हारा शनि वनी सब जला जाएगा. तो दिस गाय सेड, 200 रुपया नहीं है साहब. सो ही सेड, 100 रुपया दे दो. ही सेड, 100 भी नहीं है. सेड, मेरे भाई 50 दे दे. 50 भी 10 दे, 10 मैं पूजा करता हूँ. बोला 10 भी नहीं है. बोला 1 दे दे यार, 1 रुपया में पूजा कर देगा तेरा शरीर. ही सेड, 1 रुपया भी नहीं है. तू बोला, तू जा, 1 रुपया भी नहीं है, शनि क्या बिगाड़ेगा तेरा, तू जा. What will Chani do to you, you know? You get lost to me. You know? Everything has to revolve around my expectation. One boy comes to a mother and says, Mama, I love you. 5-year-old, 5 saal ka bachcha. Mama, I love you. Mother said, I love you too, beta. The guy grew up to be 16. Goes to the mother, Mama, I love you. Kitna paisa chahiye bol? He grows up to be 25. Mama, I love you. Kaun hai? Kidhar rehti hai? Bata de. Hum arrange kar denge, bata de. He turns to be 40. Mama, I love you. Bola tha na shaadi mat kar usse. He turns
60 60
मामा आई लव यू, मैं किसी भी पेपर पे साइन नहीं करूंगी, तू जा। माँ है ना जानती है, मदर नोस। को तो वो नॉलेज भी नहीं होता है। एक स्कूल में एक टीचर ने, हिस्ट्री टीचर ने एक लड़के से पूछा, बेटा इन विच बैटल डिड टीपू सुल्तान डाय? द गाय सेड इन हिज लास्ट बैटल। इडियट। उसको पूछा, वेयर इट वॉज द डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस साइड? एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पेज। When was Gandhiji born? On his birthday. In which state does Ganga flow? Liquid state. You know. If you have 6 mangoes and you have to distribute among 20 people, how will you do it? I'll make mango milkshake. और सबको थोड़ा थोड़ा दूध बोल रहे हैं। और लास्ट पूछा, ज्योग्राफी टीचर ने पूछा, बताओ बेटा भारत में सबसे ज्यादा बर्फ किधर गिरती है? बोलता है दारू के ग्लास में गिरती है सबसे ज्यादा। सक्सेस। फिर उसके पास आईफोन है, मेरे पास नोकिया है ना। बोलते हैं ना, फोन हो तो आईफोन होना चाहिए। क्यों? S1, S2, S3, S4 तो सेकंड क्लास ट्रेन के डब्बे भी होते हैं। आई एम नॉट अगेंस्ट सैमसंग और एनीथिंग, डोंट गेट मी रॉन्ग। नहीं तो बोले प्रभु जी उतरो दिखाते हैं, हम आपको सैमसंग को खाली देते हैं। यू नो वी ऑलवेज कंपेयर। वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स वॉज फ्रॉलिकिंग, खूब फुदक रहा था रिजल्ट के दिन। मैं बोला क्या हुआ? बोला 3 में फेल हो गया। बोला तो फुदक क्यों रहा इतना? बोला वो 5 में फेल हो गया। मैं तो 3 में ही फेल हो गया। कॉन्स्टेंटली कंपेयरिंग, and comparing and contrasting gives rise to envy and jealousy, which takes the happiness away. Therefore, distance yourself from this thing called as jealousy.
Sabse bada rupaiya. You know, an average teacher in any school in India today, in 10 years after earning, you know how much an average teacher will save? Probably about 1 lakh or 2 lakh rupees. I'm saying on the higher end. You know, an software engineer, in 10 years, how much he will save his 10-year income saving? Probably be around, you know, maybe about 40-50 lakhs. Again, I'm saying on the higher end, probably that much. How much would a, not a good one, but a corrupt politician, you know, save after 10 years of his political, I won't say with G, scams, controversies, you know, about 30-40 crores, 50 crores. I'm not talking of 2G. General scams I'm talking. 50 crores. Imagine what people wearing this can earn. One very famous man, spiritual guru in India, his 10-year saving was 238 crores only. Another man, again, spiritual, religious leader, his 10-year saving was 1,177 crores only. Another man, again, religious leader, his saving was 10 years, 4,000 crores only. Choose your career carefully, Baba. What you are learning, software engineer? Therefore they say, छोड़ो घर बार चलो हरिद्वार। सब क्या, but still it will go on. One fully drunk man, now because the example is that I'm telling you all this, he was passing by a temple, so he asks the pujari, इस दुनिया में सबसे कौन बड़ा? तो the pujari said, मंदिर बड़ा. So this drunk fellow says, मंदिर बड़ा तो धरती पे क्यों खड़ा? पुजारी से ठीक है, धरती बड़ी तो शेषनाग पे कैसे पड़ी? पुजारी सेड, मेरे भाई शेषनाग बड़ा तो शिवजी के गले में कैसे पड़ा? Now the पुजारी was getting really upset. ठीक है मेरे भाई, शिवजी बड़े शिव जी बड़े तो कैलाश पे कैसे खड़े. नाउ दिस पुजारी वॉज गेटिंग रेस्टलेस. मेरे बाप, ठीक है कैलाश बड़ा सर, कैलाश बड़ा तो हनुमान की उंगली पे कैसे पड़ा, संजीवनी लाने गए ना. सो नाउ द पुजारी वॉज टोटली अपसेट. ही सेड मेरे भाई तू बोल कौन बड़ा इस संसार. ही सेड इस संसार में तो वो बड़ा जो पूरी बोतल पी के भी दो टांग पे खड़ा. वन गाय फेल्ड इज एग्जाम, केम होम, फादर इज आस्किंग बेटा क्या हुआ रिजल्ट का. बोला प्रोफेसर का बेटा फेल हो गया. बोला यू नॉट आई एम आस्किंग यू. सुनने एक डॉक्टर का हम बेटा है ना हमारे लिए, वो भी फेल हो गया. इडियट आई एम आस्किंग यू व्हाट हैपेंड टू योर रिजल्ट्स. लॉयर का बेटा भी फेल हो गया. नाउ फादर गेव अ टाइटल, व्हाट अबाउट यू मैन. ही सेड डॉक्टर का बेटा फेल हो गया, प्रोफेसर का बेटा फेल हो गया, लॉयर का बेटा फेल हो गया, आपका अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन है आपका बेटा पास हो गया. My goodness, you can imagine these guys. You know, you have these three guys who are talking to each other, three boys, school boys. One guy said, my father na is so great, he's an archer, such a great man, he shoots the arrow and before the arrow reaches, he reaches there. mere pitaji aise. The second guy said, tere pitaji, my father is a gun shooter, faster than the arrow speed the bullet goes, before bullet reaches he goes and he's not Rajinikanth. It reaches there. The third guy said, why are you talking, your father is an archer, he reaches before the arrow, your father is a shooter, he reaches before the bullet. My father is greater than both of your father, he's a government servant, you know, his office ends at 5, he reaches home at 2. You know,